إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا يا أيها النبي قل لأزواجك وبناتك ونساء المؤمنين يدنين عليهن من جلابيبهن ذلك أدنى أن يعرفن فلا يؤذين وكان الله غفورا رحيما لئن لم ينته المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض والمرجفون في المدينة لنغرينك بهم ثم لا يجاورونك فيها إلا قليلا.
It is no sin for them, the wives of the Prophet, as well as the wives of the believers, with their fathers, that their fathers should enter in on them or converse with them, or their sons, or their brothers, 482, or their brothers' sons, or the sons of their sisters, from the father's side or the mother's side, or of their own women, the women who belong to their own religion. For it is unlawful for a Muslim woman to strip herself of her clothes in front of Jewish, Christian or Magian women, or their slaves, i.e. women slaves, not male slaves. O women! Keep your duty to Allah, fear Allah about all these in relation to their entering in on you and their conversation with you. Lo! Allah is witness over all things, relating to your works.
ملعونين أينما ثقفوا أخذوا وقتلوا تقتيلا سنة الله في الذين خلوا من قبل ولن تجد لسنة الله تبديلا يسألك الناس عن الساعة قل إنما علمها عند الله وما يدريك لعل الساعة تكون قريبا إن الله لعن الكافرين وأعد لهم سعيرا خالدين فيها أبدا لا يجدون وليا ولا نصيرا يوم تقلب وجوههم في النار يقولون يا ليتنا أطعنا الله وأطعنا الرسولا وقالوا ربنا إنا أطعنا سادتنا وكبراءنا فأضلونا السبيلا ربنا آتهم ضعفين من العذاب والعنهم لعنا كبيرا.
Lo! Allah and His angels shower blessings on the Prophet. O ye who believe! Ask blessings on him, pray for him, and salute him with a worthy salutation, and resign yourselves to his command. Lo! Those who malign Allah and His Messenger, by inventing lies about them, this verse was revealed about the Jews and Christians, Allah hath cursed them, Allah will torment them, in the world, through being killed and expelled from their lands, and the hereafter, in the fire, and hath prepared for them the doom of the disdained, they will be humiliated in their torture.
Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu la takunu kal ladhina aadhaw Musa. لا تكونوا كالذين آذوا موسى فبرأه الله مما قالوا وكان عند الله وجيها يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما إنا عرضنا الأمانة على السماوات والأرض والجبال فأبين أن يحملنها وأشفقن منها وحملها الإنسان إنه كان ظلوما جهولا ليعذب الله المنافقين والمنافقات والمشركين والمشركات ويتوب الله على المؤمنين والمؤمنات وكان الله غفورا رحيما.
And those who malign believing men, the reference here is to Safwan, and believing women, i.e. Aisha, by accusing them of unchastity, undeservedly, when they are chaste, they bear the guilt of slander and manifest sin. It is also said that this was revealed about a group of fornicators in Medina who used to harm, by their acts, the believing men and women. Allah commanded them to cease their harm and they complied. O Prophet! Tell thy wives and thy daughters and the women of the believers to draw their cloaks close round them, to cover their necks and bosoms, when they go abroad. That will be better, that so they may be recognized, as free women, and not annoyed, and not be harmed by the fornicators. Allah is ever forgiving, He forgives what they have done in the past, merciful, He shows mercy on them regarding that which they will do in the future. If the hypocrites, Abdullah ibn Ubay and his host in their scheming and treachery, and those in whose hearts is a disease, the desire to fornicate, and the alarmists, those who follow the faults of the believers, these are the people won over to Islam through gifts and money, al-mu'alafa, in the city, in Medina, do not cease, we verify shall urge thee on against them, we shall set you against them, then they will be your neighbors in it, they will not live in the same city of Medina. But a little while, except for a short period. Accursed, they will be killed, they will be seized wherever found and slain with a fierce slaughter.